Best be gone from here.
Come on, Roach.
Hey,
looking for trouble.
It's raining, it's pouring, and from here's
the rising sun. Can you rise a glass with me? It's Durban now.
Your friend told me about Smithfield.
Got a lot of bread today.
Run, Roach.
Do that often? Talk to your dog?
It's my brother's, Bastian's. But guess he's mine now. See, Bastian fought the Black Ones in a battle just outside the village. Haven't had word of him since. I told him, do like I did, lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. Too damn afeard he was.
I'd walk the battlefield if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses. And corpsers. Feeding. Someone told me they're afeard of fire, so I took a torch, tried to chase them off. Horse shite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here. Listen, guessing you carry those swords for more than show. Come with me. Keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastian and I'll pay you well.
Fine, I'll help you. Just been a few days since the battle. Chances we find your brother alive are slim. Very slim.
I would have thought, but I want to find his body at least. So Bastian don't rot there in the sun with the Black Ones. Meet me on the hill, overlooking the battlefield. We'll move on together from there. people here, good. Bastion, his body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield. Especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hassar will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
Skin's burned off. Might be hard to tell, I know, but could this be him?
Oh, yeah. Bastion was big, broad-shouldered. This one seems smaller, but maybe it's the fire did that. Reckon this ain't a good time to chat. Let's do what we've come for and get out of here.
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, "A soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield." Now shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
Bastion! Is he... Has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No. He saved my life. I got a cut to me side. And then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosin here found me as he crawled across the battlefield. His legs twisted. And so we were. Blind man leading a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rosin here. Alone he'll die. And he can't go back to his home. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Lyesha included. No, the Blacken stays here.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our Pa's clothes, teach him to work the field, but that accent... Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward, and the gods protect you.
Thank you.
Show me what you got.
Get him! Come on!
Let's go!
Faster.
Go on, and I say.
I'd guide you far away from my land.
Keep the trouble.
What happened?
Monsters. Monsters from the swamp. Folks said the road was fraught with peril, but I wouldn't listen. Got my comeuppance now.
Less moaning, more details. What happened, and how can I help? And remember, I don't work for free. Witcher's code and all.
Well, was on my way to the Black Ones to trade. Suddenly my horse got spooked, ran clear off the road. We hit a bump. I went flying and the horse and cart rolled on. Then I heard bubbling, neighing, slurping. Something came out from the muck. Devoured Asher, hooves and all. No doubt my goods are still on the cart, but I'm too afeard to go and see. Thought maybe you. I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me. I beg you.
Fine. I'll go. Let you know if I find that box. Humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
Thank you. Read the document. And, I don't know why it just... It took me so long to realize that, mic wasn't on. I don't know what the hell that was. Okay, cool. I would read it if I knew where it was. Is it in my inventory? Oh, yeah, it is. Okay.
That's it, Roach. Don't let him catch his breath! Poor son!
Ow. Oh, that requires a fine, goddammit. So, Mom. Shit, hi. I'll try. I guess I won't. Are you serious? Let's stop going back in. Finally, Jesus, what the hell was that? It's like I just don't understand. If we're not allowed to do that, why are we? Why can we even do that in the first place if we're not allowed to? Oh, there it is. What's unlocked? There we go, what time is it though? I'm just gonna do this and end the recording.